un año en nuestro laboratorio, aquí en el IMC. Es profesor en la Universidad Nacional de Chungnam en Corea del Sur y su tema de trabajo es la propagación o el estudio patológico del virus de besugo de rojo en Corea. Aparte de estudiar apariencia, emergencia, propagación, diseminación y aparte de respuesta inmune del organismo. Experto en microbiología y inmunología. El seminario de hoy va a estar enfocado a un virus y su emergencia en Corea del Sur y cómo afecta esto a la producción apícola de esta especie. Pasamos al seminario. Cualquier duda que tengáis o os queréis hablar con él, al terminar el seminario lo tenéis a vuestra disposición.
Hola a todos. Me llamo Bianca, yo soy coreano y hace 4 veces que vivo en Leche porque trabajo. First of all, I need to see you. Thank you for giving me today for this meeting. My name is Young Ha Jung and I'm from South Korea. My parents, they live in Sucheon. Sucheon is my hometown. And my sister, she's living in Seoul. I went to Chungnam National University and I graduated in 2014. And my major is Applied Medicine. Presently, I'm working as a postdoctoral research fellow, and I'm working as a principal investigator in the project entitled Development of Immunostimulant and Vaccine as well to control oncolytic virus. This project will be applied in collaboration with EIC Research Group. Among 299 EIC Research Group, Dr. Maria's research team is the only group who does research on fish. So I sent mail to her and I inquired about possibly to join as a collaborator with the research group. She agreed with my proposal and she gave me some idea about red blood cell related work. So I applied a project about functional evolution of red blood cell in black bean. Finally, I got the grant and I came to hear collaboration. My visit duration is for 1 year, from December 2016 to November 2017. My academic qualification and experience are related to keto, aquatic hemorrhage and disease, fish immunology and vaccine development. And I have experience as a manager at Aquatic Animal Hospital, and I have a license as an aquatic disease inspector. To avoid boring this seminar, I will show you something that is very special. Have you ever seen the parasite with your eyes? In September 2013, mortality of blood-chip canthellae occurred in Hana aquarium. Death ratio, inflammation, and thermal oxidation in the skin. Especially showed something moving on the skin. This is blood-chip canthellae. I'm surprised to see this white spot is moving on the skin. you find something like this? This kind of stuff?
So we hypothesize that it can be controlled to bias replication by
by water temperature shift. As a result, fish growth maintained for 2 days, 4 days, 7 days at 26 degrees, then reduced to 17 degrees, showed much higher mortality rate compared with 23 growth. And then fish mortality is highly dependent on the period of exposure days and susceptible water temperature. So this indicates that the mortality could be controlled by regulation of water temperature. Water temperature is highly significant in the pathogenesis of algae. So algae was infected at several different water temperature conditions and investigated. First, time dependent virus replication pattern, and second, time required to complete elimination of virus in the water. So this is high water temperature group. This group is more fish diet. Virus carcass number was significantly increased at 4 days post-infection and peaked at 10 days post-infection. And then, water temperature shifting group, this group is mortality was 35%, 0% mortality was condition. However, all group is similar by scaffolding in the between range 20 days and 22 days post-infection. This group is virus replication peak at 10 to power 6 and 10 to power 7. And this time point is very important. Immune response occurred to decide inhibition or activation of virus replication. And then we found recovery stage. This stage is the virus carcass number was gradually reduced 10 to power 6 to 10 to power 1. And after 70 days post-infection, the virus was gradually reduced on the detection limited level. So fish needed at least 50 days from peak virus level to elimination of their body. And this indicates that the most activated this virus was not easily inactivated with their body. Even there are no mortality conditions, viruses can be replicated slowly in their body. And our presentation about immune response in virus-infected fish, during my PhD course, I screened immune genes from Bacteria, first using next generation sequencing and microarray and transcriptome, aiming to find immune defense mechanism of Bacteria against virus infection. During algae replication, bacterial interferon related antigen presenting and T cell response were upregulation compared with control. However, apoptosis response was inhibited in virus infected fish, and TL9, MIB8, dependent singly, have activated on fish survival condition. And hemoglobin expression level was gradually decreased after virus infection. And our presentation about virus control. To determine the reoccurrence of mortality of virus infection, survivors from water temperature shifting will try to virus infection at 120 days post infection. The high survival rate of fish virus infection of algae, this indicates that the protective immunity was established in the surviving algae. And currently, there are no reported on the treatment of IBLB by immunostimulant or vaccine. So to find whether immunostimulant or vaccine as well against the protection against virus infection, I try to use several experimental conditions. CPGODN is induced innate immune system, especially TL9. Fish injected with CPGODN at 2 days, 4 days, 7 days before virus injection at 20 degrees had a significantly higher protection until 100 days post infection. So, to investigate the development of protective immune response, fish body infection at 100 days post infection and 400 days infection. And finally, fish provide significant protection for 450 days. Polish also, we have good teachers about presentation. And then, Saponi also, Saponi is doing integrated IDI education, clearly enhanced the level of protection. Rapping is very susceptible to IDI infection. Most rapping exposed to IDI at higher water temperature condition, over 20, and it might be difficult to avoid mortality. Of course, the immune system is established, such as interferon, such as inflammatory cytokine, hemoglobin, and apoptosis related response. A long-term control and preventive strategy against this virus in agri has not yet been established. However, our positive results using water temperature shifting and immunostimulant and vaccine, this result will help to understand the defense mechanism in fish against virus infection. So, this species is lactin. This name is lactin. Thank you for considering my presentation. Do you have any questions? This virus is, this genus Merulus antivirus is divided into three genotypes. Genotype 1 is Agglutinin virus, and genotype 2 is ISKNV, and genotype 3 is FLIV or TGIV. Apparently, I reported in the RDIV or FLIV post infection. This FLIV from isolated only from the RDIV is isolated from lactate. And FLIV did not induce mortality, lactate, and polyfluorine. And then survival from FLIV is lactate, survival lactate from FLIV infection, and type 2 infection, lactate, IBIV, and they could not survive fish, so they all died. So it is not cost protection, yes. Instead of that, we try to by stacking the body in their body. This detection limit to the head is we found in survival fish. Survival fish they have only 10 to power 1 of amount of virus. So another detection limit to the head is I think it's activated the virus. And below detection limit to the head, virus is not activated. So and then another experiment to show.
¿Alguna pregunta?
Do you have any clue why hemoglobin decreases at time in this time situation?
This I don't know. Actually, I don't know. But we observe people virus infection. Hemoglobin expression level was 5 or 6 fold higher compared to control. And then after infection, hemoglobin increased. Hemoglobin expression was decreased this way. So virus infection peak, like 10 to power 6 or 7, hemoglobin was decreased on the 1 or 0.5. So after recovery to virus infection, hemoglobin level also increased. And so I don't know. So I don't know why hemoglobin is down regulated from virus infection. So now I will try to any functional revolution or revolution or something. So
the target for this virus is not fully understood, I guess.
Yes.
The cell target?
Yes.
It's not completely understood.
Yes.
Preguntas. Sí, podéis preguntar en español y letrado. No. si admite alguna pregunta cultural, no sé, sobre Corea, ¿no? Si tenéis curiosidad sobre la cultura en Corea.
No,
de todas formas, si os surgiera cualquier duda o cuestión, o si os interesa cualquier tema relacionado con lo que él trabaja, o sabéis que él está en nuestro laboratorio y podéis buscarle en cualquier momento. Entonces se da por concluido el seminario. A los estudiantes de máster os recuerdo que están aquí las firmas para... Ahí las hojas de firmas. Ah, las has cogido tú. Sí, falta una. Una es de asistencia y otra es de intervenciones, ¿no? Pero intervenciones no ha habido ninguna. Así que la del máster, ¿no? Y los de doctorado ya traéis la vuestra. Muy bien, muchas gracias.